Rapper YNW Melly, facing murder charges in prison, has been infected with the coronavirus, fighting for his release, but the families of Zach and Juvie are fighting desperately against it. If you guys have seen my video on why I think that YNW Melly is innocent, then you've probably been wondering why I haven't uploaded any updates or anything like that, and I've been waiting honestly for the verdict to just come out and get everything out in the open and find out what was gonna happen. But it seems even before that, YNW Melly could pass away due to the virus spreading around the world and taking it by storm. This news was broken just about a week ago on Melly's Instagram and Twitter, claiming poor conditions at the jail with two confirmed prisoners carrying the deadly virus, begging for release from jail and to be put on house arrest to help him recover. Although Melly is fighting for dear life, it seems the victims' families are fighting even harder for Melly to be kept behind bars regardless of his health. Even going as far as to claim Melly would be a threat to anyone in those said families, as well as to any witnesses and anyone who's testified against the rapper and their friend Bortland. The families also added via their attorney, and I quote, "While our firm and the family of Anthony Williams sympathize with anyone affected by COVID-19, we do not believe this justifies pre-trial release. He needs to remain in custody until a jury decides his fate." So with things looking negatively on the rapper, there is still a little bit of hope, and in the past few months, no one has been able to find any conclusive evidence Melvin was the one who committed the murders. There has been a few details released that I wanted to go over in a separate video, say a few weeks ago. However, it wasn't enough to warrant a new video to be released, but since I'm already doing this quick update, I think that I'll drop it in there.
Info about the hearings and slash verdict.
So with there being a whole whopping year in between the original video and this one, was there any groundbreaking evidence discovered? Well, not quite. Everything's already been beaten like a dead horse. However, I came across reports made public about Melly's most recent hearing, that being February 10th, 2020. Judge Andrew Siegel claimed, "The state of Florida has not met its burden of proof based upon all of the evidence presented at the hearing and the documents and other information submitted to the court as to the charge of first-degree murder." However, it seems as though the verdict is drawing very near, with the rapper's mother expecting him to be released sometime this year.
You know, before the whole, COVID thing.
And as a lot of you may know, Florida is still pushing for the death penalty, so I'm really interested in to see how this turns out, what happens with Melly and everything. Thank you all so much for watching this real quick update video. If you guys enjoyed, make sure to leave a like down below and subscribe. I'm trying to do more videos again soon, and I'm streaming like every day, every 2 days now. So make sure to follow me on Twitch and stay tuned on YouTube. Thank you all so much again, and excuse how trash I look, but also real quick, I just wanted to say shout out to all the great people leaving theories on my last YNW Melly video, and I want to know if you guys want to, you know, see a video on me breaking them down or looking over a lot of them that have been left in my comments. So yeah, that was just a real quick thing at the end, and I hope you all have a fantastic day.